good thing the Ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.